Welcome back to the Preset Biz channel. Today we're going to be doing a remake of Chico Rose's song, Sad, which is a collaboration with Afrojack. So this one's a fairly old song now, but it's still a banger nevertheless. So stick around to watch the verses, and then on Friday we'll be doing the drops. So the very first sound I wanted to dive into was the pluck sound, which is in the background. So this is the preset I'm using called Cease, I think it's Cease. It's a lead from Car Music Volume 4, and this is what the MIDI looks like. So as you can see, there's a bit of Portamento glide, which I've added into the sound. And then on the processing, I've got some Love Filter on here just to bury the sound in the background. And then next up, we've got the iconic Reese bass. And for this sound, I'm using this preset from the brand new pack called Reese I Don't. And this is what it sounds like. Again, we've got a bit of Portamento on there just because there's a big glide at the end with an upper octave. And so this is what we've got so far. Okay, next up we've got some claps in here which are from the Car Music Volume 4 pack. And then we've got some Love Filter which is automating the cutoff on this, so it kind of feels a bit under at the start and then it just opens up slowly through the song. So our next sound is this thing I could only describe as like a swell. It's like a brassy swell. And the preset for it's called Love, which is also from the new pack. So I've tweaked a couple of things here. I've increased the attack to almost 2 seconds. So you get more of like a swell rather than like a stab. And then we're layering 2 octaves here. And this is how it sounds in the mix. So the next sound we've got is a snare build, which is just pulled directly from Car Music Volume 4. I've chopped up a couple of bits to repeat them just to match the original. And this is how they sound. So it kind of acts like a kick a bit at the start. Just 4 on the floor. So this works perfectly for like a slap house song, but I felt for this one, it was lacking a bit of the top end, which is what's going on in the original song. It's like kind of opening up the top end a bit with some cutoff. And obviously we can't re-add that, but this was perfect for the song. So what I've done is automated some OTT top end, so you're kind of getting as close as possible to that opening sound. So it almost feels like now it's opening up a bit more. All right, so next up, we've grabbed this sound from Car Music Volume 4. It's a sweep and a pretty simple tonal kind of white noise one. So I've increased the pitch by 12 semitones because I felt it really, really matched the character of the original. So if we combine that with this sweep here, which is adding in more white noise. And then finally, to tie in all of these effects, we've got some Endless Smile. So we're draining out all the low end and also adding a massive reverb on there. And this is how the sound was going. And then it's nice because you've got the tail from the snare build, which is kind of adding a bit more natural tail to the whole sound. So this is the build in its entirety, and we'll be jumping into the production of the drop in the next video, which will drop on Friday. So we're just missing the drop, but if you subscribe and come back here on Friday, you won't miss the video where we make the drop, which is going to be sick. So we'll see you in the next one.